dirty work.
Who wants to do that?
Is that the pig I smell? Or is that one of y'all's?
Or as you know.
it's pretty
It's Patrick, you had a long night.
Who are you people?
Egg leg dump again.
You're gonna make some what?
Cornbread.
With or without jalapenos?
Some with one, some without.
Do you, being from Texas, is it jalapeno or jalapeno?
Jalapeno.
Let me ask you something. Are you gonna be eating some of that pig later?
No, dear, no.
No, no pig.
I just ate dinner.
You picked this neighborhood.
Well, we wanted to be a little closer to work, and we just got really lucky. We found out that within a couple of weeks of moving, we have the best neighbors in the, you know, probably the entirety of Cambridge. I'm on that.
What street do you live on?
Windsor, right down the street here.
Someone knocked on our door asking if we would sign the petition to block off the street. And they're like, oh, you should join our neighborhood website.
So how long have you lived on Windsor?
We are entering our 9th year.
Okay. Then my question is, positive, negative?
Positive? It's all pretty positive. We like this place. It's a good mix of folks. It's a good mix of backgrounds. It's a good mix of interests. People are friendly. The community resources are amazing, right? I mean, there's everything we want within walking distance, which is great. Negatives? I can't afford to buy a house here. You know, that's a legitimate negative.
Hey, Brian. Take your beer off the tire.
We were having a serious
beer check.
It
is a party, for God's sake. True. So how long have you lived in the neighborhood?
I've lived in the neighborhood all my life.
Give me a negative and a positive, or a positive and a negative.
I think it's a great place to live. It's convenient everywhere. Lots of nice people. Negative, I don't really. It's a little bit crowded, but we live with it. We deal with it. It's great. We love it.
So what street do you live on?
I live on Windsor Street.
And how long have you lived there?
Almost 20 years now. Positive and a negative. The positive is the convenience. You can walk everywhere. It's quiet. There's a park nearby. There's good restaurants nearby.
Is there often a pig strolling down the street?
There is not. In fact, I would say that's a first. And it's definitely a positive. It's just a whole attitude walking around here. We all know we belong here, so it's fun.
In this neighborhood, 19 years, a positive is that there are people that are willing to try to get to know one another and do things. A negative is that not enough people want to do it.
Are you excited about pig on a spit?
Yeah, it looks kind of, it looks weird, but I'm going to give it a try. I never did anything like that before.
Did you find out about this on Nextdoor?
Yes. Nextdoor it's been good. I even joined a writing club. Never did that before. It was more fun helping to plan it because I got to meet more people and reach out, and since I'm from Cambridge, try to bridge that gap between people that are from Cambridge that don't really jump on board and people that are, you know, just coming in but have a lot of ideas and just wanna make it a great neighborhood.
Well, let's hear it for Nextdoor and all the wonderful people like you and Patrick that put these things together.
Yeah, we had a great time.
Do you like events like this?
Yeah, they're fun.
Or did your parents make you come?
No.
I love Donnelly Park. We
built a lot of snow forts there. And I think the neighborhood's changing a lot, so I am. Our street in particular has had two huge development projects on it. I'm worried about the people who it was a big mix of owners and renters, and now it's, there's still one of the properties is renting, but I don't think it's affordable.
I love the fact that I can sit out in my backyard if I decide to have a barbecue, and it's so quiet, and yet you're living in the city. I love that. And negative, probably the density, but I guess we have no control over that. It seems
do we
like.
Or don't we, Trish?
Well, I know when it came to renovating the church, we didn't seem like we had a strong voice in that. It seemed like it was a done deal.
It's good because we live really close to Inman Square, and there are so many awesome restaurants and businesses in there. I don't know anything bad about it.
Oh, wow. The positive is that the people are great, and the negative is the people are great.
Greg, you must be a politician.
You got that right.
I don't really know that many people that live on this street, but I do know like familiar faces, so I do feel safe in the neighborhood. I don't really have anything negative to say about it. I think there should be probably some more things for kids to do, like teenagers to do, so that they're not just wandering around. But besides the youth center, I wish that they had something more, a space for people to like hang out and
live in the neighborhood.
Yeah. Everyone's really nice here. Like everyone's really friendly.
Very polite.
I have great neighbors. Yeah. I love all my neighbors.
The community is very tight.
We have a couple crazy people, but like, not
it's okay. It's okay.
Which one? Who's the crazy one?
No, he's just being weird.
It's been positive until like 2 years ago, but
Charlene,
yes, but I lived there all that time, and that was the only thing so far that's happened over there.
The negative is just that there's too much crime, like you said.
Too much what?
Too much crime.
Too much crime? What particular kind of crime do we have?
This is like random shootings.
Oh, you mean like Charlene? Did that really mess you guys up?
I mean, it did, but you know, it just brought us together.
It did?
Whatever, try to fix it yourself.
Thank you. You live on
Lincoln Street.
Lincoln Street?
Yeah.
All right.
A positive is that there's a lot of kids around here, and it's just a really good neighborhood, and there's a lot of you can make a lot of friends. And a negative is probably that there's not very much of getting together as a big community.
So these block parties are
a very good positive.
Delicious. Delicious.
Hey Phil, I think you pretty much organized this thing with a few other people, didn't you?
Not a chance.
With a ton
of other people.
The mustard is spicy.
Is the mustard a little spicy?
Yeah.
Well, don't have it.
This is amazing. And the turnout, fantastic.
Have you ever seen a pig on a spit before?
No.
Are you excited to go check it out?
Yeah.
Will you eat it?
Yeah. Probably.
You're excited to eat that?
I'm excited to eat that.
So have you ever seen a pig on a spit?
I have, yes. Several times. Yeah.
How does that make you feel inside?
It's not, you know, it's,
tricky?
You have to, yeah, tricky. I mean, I could never do it, but, you know.
Are you going to eat some today?
Maybe just have a piece to taste it, but I'm not a big fan of pigs, so.
Yeah.
But,
I had never seen a pig, honestly. That was awesome.
Are you going to try it?
I don't eat pork, but it's okay.
How'd it feel seeing the pig?
Oh, it's fine. It's not like, it's environmental reasons that are important.
Okay.
I have no problem with it.
Okay.
Because I feel like I don't know. I don't want to give up meat, so I just give up pork.
Okay.
There you go.
Well, you know, a lot of religions do that.
So. Yeah, sure, right. Yeah.
You're right in line with somebody.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
Kristina. Thank you, Ari.
No problem. Thank you.
Did you guys try the pig on the spit?
I did. It was delicious. Actually, he's eating some now.
Okay.
That's my grandson, Landon.
Landon, was that pig you just put in your mouth?
Yeah.
How was it?
Really good.
It's delicious.
Have you guys ever seen that before?
Yes.
In Maine.
Have you guys ever seen a pig on a spit before?
No. Maybe.
Since you're from Wisconsin, you must have seen a pig on a spit before.
Yes. Oh yeah, definitely. But still, it's a great thing for a huge crowd of people.
And still a little shocking on Winter Street.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think I've seen one in Massachusetts yet since we've been here. So there we go.
It all happens on Windsor Street. So
yep.
Thank you and welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you.
So you love Cambridge.
I love Cambridge. I'm never leaving Cambridge.
Have you lived in this neighborhood, the two of you?
Since 1947.
Forever.
Have you ever seen a pig on a spit before?
No.
Are you going to try that?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Did it scare you at all?
I don't even want to look at it.
Poor little piggy went to market.